Thank you. As Act Two begins, Marie is still recovering from the battle, and Drosselmeyer tells her the story of the hard nut. It goes like this. Once upon a time, there was a king and a queen. They look a lot like Marie's parents. And they had a beautiful baby daughter, Princess Pirlipat. But the queen of the rats sneaks into the baby's carriage and bites her, placing a curse on her that makes her hideously ugly. The only way to remove this curse, the rat queen says, is to find the magic nut, which a young man must crack with his teeth. The king commands Drosselmeyer to search for the nut. Drosselmeyer travels all over the world looking for it. Finally, he gives up and goes home. And voila, he finds it there. The big day comes. Several young men try to crack the nut and fail. Then Drosselmeyer's handsome young nephew tries and he succeeds, but in the process he steps on the rat queen and kills her, with the result that a curse falls on him. Just as Pirlipat is becoming beautiful again, the nephew becomes ugly, like a nutcracker, and Pirlipat wants no part of him. At this point, Marie takes matters into her own hands and stops the story. She offers her love to Drosselmeyer's nephew. To celebrate Marie's budding womanhood, her mother leads the plant world in the Waltz of the Flowers. At the end, Marie and her new boyfriend dance together, and everybody joins in because they all helped. This is a love story between two people, but it's also about the love that's already in the world. In other words, you can search and search for the thing you want, and then you find it waiting for you back home. You just didn't recognize it before. You had to grow up. Thank you.
Yeah.